Alongside the coach, Jack Armstrong, Jack, an entire country just celebrated its first NBA championship. But on Thursday night, the new face of Canadian basketball will be selected inside the top three of the NBA draft. What should the country know about RJ Barrett?
Oh, I think he's a sensational talent. I mean, he's got tremendous upside. He can score the ball at the basket. His range is improving. He's an outstanding playmaker. He can guard for you on the other end. And I think he plays at a very controlled speed. He's an intelligent player. He's grown up around the game. Obviously, his dad was a great player. His godfather, Steve Nash, as well. So he gets it. And I think he's going to come into the pros, be a very mature player, and a guy that's going to develop and get better year in, year out before your eyes.
It's not just RJ Barrett. We could potentially have a record-setting 6 Canadians drafted on Thursday, including among them Nikhil Alexander-Walker and Brandon Clark. And they spoke to the media today. And beyond the draft, they were talking about wanting to play for Canada at the upcoming World Cup in August, wanting Nick Nurse to select them as part of the training camp. What does that say about Canadian basketball, that there's now competition for spots?
Well, number one, isn't it great? I mean, Canada could end up having 5 number one picks tomorrow night, which would break a record. And so let's hope that happens. You bring up a tremendous point. I think internal competition is truly how you grow. When guys go, hey man, you know, my spot's not assured at all. I gotta work for this. And I wanna be part of it. And I think the vibe now, the excitement about representing Canada and basketball being such a cool thing, every player's going, wait a minute, they had over 2 million people at the parade for the Toronto Raptors. What if I win a gold medal for my country, right? I mean, that's a big deal. You know how excited people are about when the hockey team wins the gold medal. So to me, that would be an amazing accomplishment. So why wouldn't you want to be part of it? I think it's a great opportunity for Canada basketball, and they have a terrific coach in Nick Nurse to lead them into that.
You talk about the excitement. That excitement breeds confidence. And one thing we heard of Nikhil Alexander-Walker about playing for Canada, we want to represent our country, he said. We want to be alpha dogs.